I had an injury this season, pretty bad one. So it's really emotional to be here after what I have to do to come back. So now I'm just enjoying the moment, try to have a nice experience before my events start. It's something, you know, like it produces you some kind of feeling, you know. I really love to hear that. Standing on a podium, that will be my dream as a child, Olympic dream.
Very great honor to be here, and I'm very happy that Ecuador is present here in this Winter Olympics.
It's very exciting. Like, it's a dream come true for me personally and for the country. And there is a lot of people interested. Winter Games used to be, people in Colombia didn't know that they would happen. But now that with us and with all the four athletes and with the delegation we're sending, everybody's super excited. And I think, I hope millions of people will watch the events.
I'm super happy. I can't believe it because it's amazing, this country, these people, and everything here. It's amazing because our country is different. The weather is tropical, it's not cold, and we have to go to do this sport in another country.